must be coming here soon. I hope he spots me here. Hey, Goose! Goose, are you up there?
Oh, hi, Owl. Who are you calling for?
Oh, hi, Ed. I'm just waiting for a visitor. I want to make sure he can find me where I'm at.
A visitor? Sounds like fun.
Oh, it is. See, I have this friend who's a Canadian goose. Twice a year, he and his friends travel all the way across the country to get to good weather. It's an extraordinary journey. They call it a migration.
Oh, sure. Lots of birds migrate south in fall, north in spring.
Oh, good. You've heard of it. Well, my friend Goose likes to stop by this area on his way, and he should be passing through about now.
Sure, makes sense.
But listen to this, Anne. For some reason, he told me this time I should meet him in the wetland. Can you imagine?
Well, actually,
yes, I know of all the cool places in the watershed. This ridiculous bird wants to make a stop in the wetland, where the ground is gooey and it's mostly grasses instead of these big, beautiful trees.
Well, Owl, it's actually a place.
Why not my woods? What's wrong with my woods? They're magnificent. And I was going to show Goose this fancy leaf I found. Look, isn't this a beautiful leaf?
Wow, that is a magnificent leaf.
So I'm waiting for him and his friends to pass overhead, and then I'll shout him to stop here instead. Goose, he'll like it much better here. Goose, come down here.
Owl, wait. There's a good reason Goose wants you to meet him in the wetland. And actually, in fact, all of his goose friends would probably agree with him on that one.
What? Are all the geese out of their minds?
Oh, no. It's a practical thing. See, when people or animals make a long journey, they need places to rest along the way. So for humans, for instance, when they take car trips, they have gas stations and restaurants and hotels that they stop at. And when birds migrate, they have wetlands.
What?
Yeah!
How is a wetland like any of those things?
Well, actually, for migrating birds, the wetland is pretty much perfect for them. It's soft and it's grassy, there's water all around, it's a great place to rest your wings, get some food, have a drink of water. The geese love the open water.
Well, that's true. I guess he probably would prefer a watery spot.
Now you've got the idea. That's why wetlands are super important to geese and all kinds of other migratory birds too. Hey, Owl. I've got a new word for your vocabulary.
Really?
Flyway.
Flyway?
Flyway, that's right. When humans travel, they use the highway. When birds travel along the same route year after year, they use the flyway.
Oh.
Think of it as the highway of the sky. So they depend on the wetlands being here up and down the flyway.
Flyway, that's marvelous. Well, the wetland it is then. I better go meet him there.
Awesome, sounds like a good plan.
It's a pity he can't see my cool leaf, but it's important for him to have a good rest stop. Oh, no, wait, I've got a good idea.
Whisper it to me.
I can bring the leaf with me.
Bring the leaf with you. Oh, fabulous. There we go!
Da-da!
That's perfect! Have a terrific time!